Kalmplex. That's beautiful.
Oh, all right. Thank you.
Yeah. Can you explain it to everybody?
Basically, this is a memorial to my two brothers who were slain, Shad, who was slain in 2001, and Karim, just last year, 2 days before Christmas. And their murders have been unsolved, so, you know, just do something positive with their memory, and hopefully maybe somebody out there who knows what happened to both of them, you know,
will
call Crime Stoppers and leave a tip and let us know what's going on so we can catch these people, you know what I mean? And let people know that violence isn't the answer. We need more peace and love and community building and ongoing helpful programs so that we can enrich our lives, and we all have to live on this earth, you know what I mean? We're also destroying it as a community, so we have to be able to rebuild it as a community, because we all have to live here, you know what I mean?
Thanks for coming out today, Kalmplex.
Yeah, man, thanks for having me. Word up.
Blur Street West and Borden Street. We're at the Festival on Blur, Saturday, June 8th, 2008. Information on Kalmplex's brothers' murders. Get it in anonymously. 1-800-222-TIPS. Click submit a tip at 222tips.com or send a text message, tip 312 plus your message to crimes.